January 11th, that within this year I can lose 75 to 100 pounds, maybe?
I started Weight Watchers at 256.6. This week I lost 3.6 pounds. To me, right around here, it's like I'm getting a little bit more definition.
Week number four, good news, down 2.2 pounds, total of 10.6.
I gained 2.8 pounds. This is actually in a week and a half. I'm lost, total loss of 11.4 pounds. And I'm at 245.2 pounds.
Yeah, I weighed in. I gained 3.2 pounds. Yikes.
So, kind of had a bad day. But, today's a new day. Bummer. I gained 5 pounds this week. Today's Sunday, June 8th. My weigh-in update today. This week I gained 0.4 pounds. So now I'm down 18.4 instead of 18.8. I lost 5 pounds. Yee-hoo! I'm so happy. Go me. June the 29th. I tried the South Beach diet and I had lost 4 pounds in 3 days. July the 6th. Okay. I've lost 4.6 pounds. Total on my South Beach for a week and a half is 8.6 pounds in a week and a half off of South Beach. So
when I stepped on the scale this morning, I was really confused. So I stepped on it like 3 or 4 times to make sure that it was right. I lost 4.1 pounds this week, eating like crap.
I've decided to go ahead and do Weight Watchers for a while and just see where that takes me. And so if I find myself not losing weight or just wanting a change, I'll do that. And, you know, it's all about finding what works for you. I don't know why I always mess with my hair. In all my videos, I mess with my hair. I lost 4.8 pounds. I'm going to try to make this quick because I know how some people don't like my long videos. You know who you are. I failed. What can I say? I failed. I failed you. I failed me. I just failed. This week I'm rededicating myself.
This week I did lose 2.6 pounds, so I'm very happy about that. And I know it's the exercise.
December the 14th? Okay, anyways. ADD, I need pills. This week, I lost 1.6 pounds, so I'm at 221.8. This week, I did terrible, and I expected to do terrible. My weight loss was non-existent, obviously, this week. It was a weight gain, and I gained 3.2 pounds. Ugh, yeah, I know, 3.2 pounds.
Weight loss is a lifelong journey. It doesn't happen overnight, and we struggle. And the important part is that we get up, we dust ourselves off, and we keep moving forward, and we don't move backwards.
Good morning. Today is December the 31st. It is the last day of 2008. 1 year ago, I began my weight loss journey. I've made many friends along the way. My last update, and to let you know what I am going to be doing for this next year, my goals, and how I plan to reach those goals. I gained 1 pound this week, so my final numbers for 2008 I am at 226. I started my journey at 262.2. That's a total loss in 2008 of 36.2 pounds. Last year in January when I set out, I made a New Year's resolution, and I feel like I did stick to my New Year's resolution. I did not do perhaps as well as I could have, but I'm 36.2 pounds less, nonetheless. You know what I mean? This year, I am not going to say that it's New Year's resolution. I'm calling this a New Year's rededication. My weight loss goal for this year is I would like to lose 50 pounds. That's doable, right? 1 pound a week. I just have to stay focused. I made a little something like ceramic heart 150s. I give her the credit for giving me the idea, but I have my friend Edith at work. I give her some of the credit too. I made this box. My daughter helped me make it. I mean, it's really, really super cute. I open it up, and I actually have a heart right here. And around the heart, I have little things that says, don't give up, healthy choices, you can do it. Good morning. Also down here, I put now, I put the gym. And then I put can, will, want, won't. And the reason why I put that saying is because of course the video that we just did. And just remember about what my goals were when I made that video and what the purpose was of that video. Inside I put 50 little marbles. So each time I lose a pound, I'm going to take one of those out. And if I gain it back, which hopefully is not very often, I will put it back. The whole idea of this is by the end of the year to have this completely empty. How do I plan to reach my goal? I am planning to go on South Beach again. I was watching my videos in my little collage, and that's where I lost most of my weight. So I'm not saying that's what I'm going to do for the whole year. I don't know. I just kind of take my weight loss 1 week at a time, and as long as I keep losing and I don't gain. Also, as you can see in some of the video vlogs from T-Boss Bone, I am at the gym. So I will continue to go into the gym 3-4 times a week, and that will, I know that will boost my weight loss. So my weight loss goal for the year 2009 is 50 pounds. It's been a great year. It's been a very eventful year. A lot of changes in my life have occurred. I'm hoping 2009 settles down for me a bit. On this, in 6 days, we are moving. And so I won't be in this little studio apartment anymore with my mother and my daughter. We will be in a two-bedroom. So I'm looking forward to that. I look forward to making new friends, keeping the ones, and growing the relationships that I have online. I'm going to do a little small dedication at the end of this video. Just thanking a few of the closer friends that I have met.
Bouncy. Amber's jogging too. Go,
oh,
Amber.
God.
Go, Amber. Oh, God.
Amber has posted a video. Amber has colored her hair. Amber is outside. Amber is working out. Amber is laying down. Amber. Oh, I just got a text message.
Happy New Year, may we all have. I couldn't find my car! Wait, they better wait for me. I'm gonna go find my car now.
Amber's going her car. That's the last. Look at that ass.
Oh my God.